Port casks aren't necessarily used to mature whisky for the entirety of its maturation period, but what they are used for is finishing. So in the case of this Glenmorangie 12-year-old, it was matured in American oak and then transferred to a port cask for finishing. It just imparts a different flavour profile onto the whisky for the last few years of maturation.